All right, here we go. 2020 Bowman Hobby, six box break number one, random teams. These are your teams, team draw section, or team draws on YouTube. List is in the team draw section in the store. And right here. Good luck to everybody. Here we go. There will be a recap at the end. Do you guys think we're going to get baseball in any form or fashion this year? NFL's got some little bit of time to figure it out. Basketball figured out what they're doing. UFC's already back. Been back. I've had like 8 shows. Baseball just falling out of its face, though. Shit, it's not even working again. This is really getting irritating. Let me try to figure this out real quick. think I got it. Yeah. All right, good. Sorry, owners, not happening. It's your team, you take the losses. Think they should either. I don't think they should. Up the king. So are the owners saying that it's going to cost them money to let them play more than they would make? Because, you know, some money is better than no money. And just because they're not going to be able to fill up their stadiums doesn't mean that they're not going to be able to create run of revenue. In other ways, they don't play, they don't even have that. What kind of sense does that make? Sorry, we don't want to pay you for your job because we're not going to make enough money. Fine, run it. Or don't. Figure it out. It's your business. It's your team. You're the owner. You're the league. Kind of shows you what the owners think about their fans. That was a redemption. Just trying to remember who a redemption was. Keeping good. How are things up in the north? I mean, I'd love to watch baseball, but I watch the players. I don't watch the owners. All right, here we go. Good luck. Luis Gil, Miguel Vargas /250. Dodgers, young bat. Matt Manning, paper /499. There's Pawson. Lazarito. Are the A's going to be good? Autograph, Everson Pereira, Yankees. Liam with the Yankees. Andrew Vaughn, Atomic. Is that what they call these in Bowman this year? Bayron Laura. Robert. Bobby Witt, paper. Ooh, orange /25, Adrian Morahan. Padres, Mr. Ink. It's your first box. Jaron Duran, Red Sox, Mike Kuntz. Julio Rodriguez to 125. Mariners. Jason Dominguez to 150. Jaron Duran. Robert Paulson. Matthew Lugo, 1 out of 25, orange. Tarek Skubal, Detroit, Mr. Ink. Need some color. Shorten Apostle, Nick Allen to 299. Austin Beck to 499, paper. Dominguez. Ooh, nice Poisson. Dominguez. Cooper Johnson, Refractor, Detroit, Mr. Ink. Bobby Witt. Gold. Ulrich Bojarski to 50. Is that guy Cuban? Dominguez? Ulrich. Alec Manoa. Yeah, maybe a little more Eastern European. Cool name. At least I can pronounce it. Hunter Dozier to $4.99. Dominguez. Joey Cantillo, refractor auto, Padres. South Africa, you are right. East London, South Africa. Miguel Vargas, refractor. Boston. Wit. Brennan Davis. Laura. I'm pausing Chrome. Joe Adell, gold to 50.
Angels.
The Fro. Joey Cantillo to 299. Padres, Mr. Inc. Christian Robinson.
Diamondbacks, orange.
Shooter. Combo spot. Will Wilson. All right.
That is it. Let me sleeve these up. We'll do a recap. Yeah, still in the Angels uniform. Where is he now? The Giants? All right, here we go. Four Pawsons, two Lauras, two Witts, two Dominguez.
Pawson, Tomic. That's nice. Brendan Davis, Andrew Vaughn, Jaren Duran, Refractor, Miguel Vargas, Nick Allen to $299, Miguel Vargas to $250, Jason Dominguez to $150, Julio Rodriguez to $125, Gold. Ulrich Bojarski from South Africa. Joe Adell
to $50.
Adrian Morhan to $25. Orange. Two more oranges. Matthew Lugo. And Christian Robinson. Our automographs. Pereira. Duran. Scooble, Cooper Johnson, Joey Cantillo, Refractor, and Joey Cantillo to $299. That's it. That's it on this one. Thank you, everybody, very much. I appreciate it.